Gosh, one more year. It's really 3 years. Changed much.
Fucking A, man. You said it, Charlie.
Except there's one part of me that I'm still not sure of. A confusion that still persists.
Homosexual audience.
Zoom up! Zoom up, motherfucker! Zoom up! Zoom up!
Okay, let's see if Liz recognizes me in chest.
Doesn't Liz look hot?
What?
Liz has a hot ass.
Hey.
Liz would turn me straight.
Jamie.
Look at those boobs. I'm only kidding, Liz.
And the ladies come in. You guys come in. When they're halfway there, you guys grow again.
Oh my god.
My god.
Just like sit straight.
Hey guys.
What's up?
I didn't have this trouble with Mary Kate yesterday. Can we replace Rachel? 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
shoulder, arm, cross, turn, step, pose.
Yeah, Rachel.
Rachel,
how'd she do?
Oh, she was great. She was great. I think that the dildo really gave her the inspiration she needed.
It's a video camera.
I just dig flat.
Wow, that sure didn't work. Hey, guys!
Hello! Let's go to the opening of the show, the first number, and those of you who have not been plugged into the first number, come to the front so I can put you in.
Great.
Yeah, it's gonna be rough tonight.
Hey, David, I'm gonna hold her hand and walk her through.
Let me know. In the front. That's good.
Awesome. How's it been, Mike?
Who's Mike?
I'm in
you're off stage on either side. If you're not in the number, please come to me.
We're being plugged in, Stevie. Eric, I miss you so with that number.
We are the Carnegie Mellon School of Drama Seniors.
We take it upon ourselves to give you, yes, you, the convocation of your dreams.
You will be dazzled. You will be amazed.
Huh?
You will be shocked and flabbergasted.
Oh,
okay? And they're just big high kicks. Try it. It goes like this. It goes like this. It just goes step, kick, step, kick, step, back, step, kick, step, back, step, kick, step. There's no
don't allow. Nowhere could you get that happy feeling when you are breaking a moral vow.
Yeah. for the senior year vignette, we have, so what's happened is we just sang Good Head, and then another blip of the elevator gag. Phoebe comes in and does her slip banana fall, which we saw last night, which was great. So, senior year, we hear Under Pressure by Queen and David Bowie. From stage right, Constance, you'll come on.
If we get Eric's stuck in this elevator.
Guys, does anyone have anything to say?
Really? Yeah, it's fucking 2 a.m.
It's 2 a.m.
And we're tired.
We're some tired fucking.
We want to go home. And we're in an elevator. And it's really slow.
It's not okay. It's not okay. Not okay.
We love you, freshman.
I love you, Eric. I love you.
It's not to me. Yeah.
But Eric's the one behind the camera.
Guys, you need to walk out of the elevator.
Okay.
First floor.
Who needs to get out?
Yeah, we're getting out on the first floor. Excuse me.
It looks funny.
Excuse us. Excuse me.
First floor.
Excuse us. Excuse me. Can I
get out? Eric.
Rick, stop it. Jesus, get up.
Good night, guys.
Rick, stop it.
Rick. Love you, bye. Get some sleep.
Cheers.
Tired. It's two. What are we doing here?
Five.
We were all like,